Today we learn how to draw the character Violet Parr from the movie Incredibles 2. So you need a sheet of paper, pencil, the outliners and an eraser. Let's get started. First, we need to draw a circle at this part of the page. So now we need to draw a line that is a little bit slanting. Now this is the veil of Iron. And draw a small line, so this is the neck. And just curve it at the ends. And now we can draw a line. So draw two diagonal lines like this. Now I can just draw you here. I see this is the shoulder part of Violet, and its leg should be matching with it. So we can now draw a line. Maybe we can use a scale to be a bit accurate. And similarly, we should draw the other side. Now we are drawing the baselines. So you can see that this point, these two points, you need to connect them with here. Similarly, we can do it on the other side. For this side, and then draw a line and then like this. It's not necessary for this to join at this point. And now we can again draw a line, which is a diagonal line connecting here. This. And now we can just draw a circle. So this is a knee. And again. We can maybe make this a little thinner. Now we can repeat the same on the other side. You see, as it goes down, it should be a bit thinner. I mean, you can just change it here. You know, you can just draw a line here, just to make sure that they are the same line. So now we can just extend it a bit, as they are not equal. Okay, draw the circle. So now this is the line. We can now draw the line. when it again drops slanting line. You can draw the same on the other side. So now we can draw the hand. We can just erase these lines. And now, see, this point is the place where the hand should be. And similarly, you can draw on the other side. Now this is how it should be. That is the connecting part. So just approximately take the line here. Connect with this. So now this is the hand. You can just hear it here. I'm just hearing it temporarily because by the outline we can do it as that. Similarly, you can do it on the other side. You need to make sure that this point is the same on both the sides. So you can just draw a rough line. Now we can focus on the top part of the hand. Just curve it a little bit here and then connect it. And just draw a hair pull so that is the shoulder. So now you can draw another circle here and then repeat the same here. Curve it here. So the basic outline of Violet Parr is ready. Now we can focus on the face. Now we can draw the face. You can just erase this line. And maybe draw the eyes first. We can just make the eyes a little bit bigger as it is too short and the eye mask is big. We can draw the ears.
just draw a line here, but this is the hair part. This is the hair. You can just draw, you can erase the inner part of it. Now you can draw lines here. Similarly on the other side too. Yeah, we can just darken the lines a bit. And just draw diagonal lines so that it's as if you're shading the mask. Now the face is ready. We can just draw lines here so that we know that she's wearing a suit. We can erase the circle. Now we can just pick up that is. It shouldn't be too much, but a little bit. And then slightly bring it down. Similarly here. Then you can just draw lines back in the hair. And a little bit. The curve shouldn't be visible too much. It should be a very little one. And now we can draw the hand. And now we can just shade her. Just thicken it a little bit. Similarly here. So now we can just erase the circle. And just now again do the curve, but here it should be a straight line. So it should be like a D. And that's it. So this part is also, we can shade this. So now it's ready. The only remaining part is the symbol. So now we can draw the symbol also. First we need to draw oval. And then in the top we can draw a circle. So from the circle we need to bring a line that ends here. Similarly here. So the drawing of Violet is ready. If you want, you can also outline it. beautiful drawing of Violet is ready. They have also colored the body. Thank you for watching.